Hi, this is Carol with Carol Makes. This is day two of the wedding dress that's being dyed black. I let it soak overnight to try to get as much saturation as possible. Right now, I'm rinsing it off in the tub. I made sure to get the veil out first and kind of put it up. I took it downstairs and I'm putting it just on rinse and spin. And I want two rinses and I'm gonna take it down to like cool or cold because it is a color and it's not dirty. So I just set it to extra light. I really just want it to be able to kind of spin out some of the wetness. But yeah, the most delicate settings for sure. Fingers crossed. And then as soon as I turned it on, I remembered I just wanted to put in a little bit of Eucalyn soap. It's super, super soft.